Ladies and gentlemen, I've been joined in the ring by the assembled forces of Bolin Services, minus Mr. Black, including the man himself, whose breath smells like a man eating gorgonzola cheese in the septic tank of a slaughterhouse, Kenny Bolin. But you're all heavily involved at Christmas Chaos, and Mark Henry, you have a battle of the giants on your hands.
Listen up, dog show. It's a shame that we gotta argue over who the battle of the giants is when all the women in Louisville already know that Mark Henry is a railroad spike and you are just a little thumbtack.
Oh, for heaven's sake, that is just...
I wanna know where that fat bastard is, Kenny. Is he out shoplifting donuts or what? Come the 13th, after I kick his ass and he's out of Bolin Services, I'm gonna save you a lot of money on grocery bills.
Calm down, Rob, just calm down, because like I've told you, I've got a plan. Ain't gonna be no winner, ain't gonna be a loser. That you got my word on, Rob.
Well, excuse me, I might have something to say about that that you might need to know. Because Ohio Valley Wrestling has promised a winner and a loser in the Conway and Black Hardcore title match.
You made that promise, not me.
All right, then I keep my word, unlike you. You liar, you've been a liar for the 25 years I've known you, so we're going to make sure that you don't pull anything shady. Because when that Hardcore title match happens at Christmas Chaos with Conway and Black, the Hardcore title's on the line, the loser leaves Bolin Services, and to make sure that you don't try anything funny, I'm going to be at ringside handcuffed to your big fat ass.
No, you're not.
I will be there, and you're not getting in that ring unless it's over my dead body.
Hey, it ain't going to be my fault when your little plan doesn't work, and there's no more Jack Black in Bolin Services.
That's exactly right. You're going to get in that ring over my dead body.
That could easily be arranged.
What?
You know what? You got to be a team player.
Listen to me.
You have to be a team player. Bolin Services come first.
He's talking good sense here, Rob. Listen to him.
I am a team player. I'm the Iron Man, pound for pound, the greatest athlete in the world, and I am Bolin Services. And I think there's too many fat bastards in Bolin Services. I'm going to get rid of one of them.
Put your damn mind. You don't put your hands on me, boy. No. Hold on. Jimmy, I tell you what. Sometime before the 13th, you book me and this midget in a match. And I will dispose of you, and Black won't have nothing to do with you.
Wait a minute. Bolin, are you for this or against
it? No, I'm not for this.
In that case, I am for it. What we're going to do is I'm going to give you that match. It's going to be Conway and Mark Henry next Saturday night on Countdown to Chaos on the Primetime Special. You guys will wrestle one-on-one next Saturday night. And while Kenny Bolin weasels out of this, it'll happen next Saturday, and we want to take it in a break. But BJ Payne, the turncoat, will be in action when we come back. Go ahead and let him fight.